Here come that boy. Here come that boy. Here come that boy. What up? Here come that boy. What up? Watch him rollin'. Watch him go. 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 He be rollin' down the street. He be rollin' to the beat. He be rollin' down the street. He be rollin' to the beat. Watch him rollin', watch him go. Watch him rollin', watch him go. Watch him rollin', watch him go. Watch him rollin', watch him go.
Tactical nuke incoming!
Nothing could ruin this perfect day.
Aw, what a beautiful day. Not a cloud in the sky. Nothing bad could ever happen on this beautiful day. Oh my gosh, everything is just so amazing today. Don't you agree, Dat Boy?
This is the best day ever. Guys, in case you are blind, there is a nuke above us.
Tactical nuke incoming!
Okay, guys, we need to stick together. We need to make a
Doge,
nuclear
where the
shelter.
Heck are you going?
Okay, Doge.
Go
Doge,
survive
come back.
On your own.
Doge, okay. Or you can just go and leave us.
Hug Life, we need to collect supplies from the village for our epic nuclear shelter building montage.
How about we raid the village for all of their supplies? I'll take the crops, you can go mining, and we'll get all the supplies we can from the village. Now, let's go. Alright, so while no one's looking, I need to take these crops. Here we go. Took the crops. Need to take more of the crops. Oh my gosh, the villagers are gonna be so mad that we're taking all of their supplies for our own greedy needs, but no one likes villagers anyways, so I don't really care.
Mining is very hard on a unicycle. My unicycle keeps getting in the way of my pickaxe. Oh look, I can use this iron for the shelter.
Come on, Dat Boy, hurry up! We need to get all these supplies before the nuke hits! And I have no idea when that's gonna happen, but probably pretty soon. This is taking all day, Dat Boy. Alright, we got all the things we need from the village. Is there anything else you think we need? No? Okay, well, here's some seeds. We might need to start a farm. We have no idea how long this will take.
Here are some carrots.
So, we need to go start our nuclear shelter. I just need to do some preparing first.
We also have torches. Let's go.
Alright, I put everything in these two chests. You have a chest, I have a chest. Now let's go make our shelter. We can use anything in these chests.
That was pretty epic.
Alright, Dat Boy, our entire shelter is stocked up. Nothing bad is ever gonna happen. Like, this is the most perfect situation we've ever been in. I think this day is still turning out to be pretty good. Like, nothing bad is ever gonna happen.
Tactical nuke incoming!
Oh my gosh,
we are dead. The nuke is coming,
okay,
mate.
Okay.
We are so dead. Please send help. Doge, what the heck are you doing here?
Doge? What?
Why did you abandon us?
I thought you were going to make your own shelter.
Well, we are happy you are alive.
Okay, well, I guess now we can all freak out together. So that's pretty good. At least you're alive.
So I guess you are just gonna leave a hole in our...
Oh, I'm happy to see you too, Doge. Can you...
Oh my gosh, the nuke is coming, mate. We are so dead, please send help.
Alright, now let me through. Whoa!
Hold on, guys, my unicycle is in my way again.
We killed, like, half of the villagers.
Guys, stay out there.
The entire village is dead. These guys are not gonna be very happy with us. This is not gonna be fun. Dat boy, come out here. Look at this explosion. I mean, it's not our fault that the explosion happened, but... We basically hogged the entire village to ourselves. I don't regret it, because we're still alive. I mean, that's cool, right? Alright, yeah, Dat boy, come out here. Take a good look at what we did. Okay, so this isn't going to be very good. Any ideas? Anyone? Okay, so we have a few ideas, I guess. That might be helpful. You know, I have a really good idea, and it's called Run. Who likes that idea? Okay, I got 2 upvotes. I think running is the best option we have. Before the villagers kill us. So let's do that right now. And let's go. Okay, Doge, come on. Go, fast.
The villagers are going to kill us.
Like, now.
We need to run
right
like Pug
okay.
Life said.
Bye, Dat boy.
Guys, wait for me. You know I'm not as fast as you.
This is pretty intense right now.
Stop pranking me.
Will Dat boy and his friends get killed by the villagers? Did any of the villagers survive the tactical nuke? I don't know, but if this video gets 15 likes, we will all know, because then episode 2 of Dat Boy and His Friends will come out, concluding the super amazing season premiere of Here Come Dat Boy and His Friends.
Hello mates, thank you to Mirirange for playing Dat Boy and Belebob's computer for voicing him. Also thanks to xx_pixels_xx for playing as Puglife and Belebob for voicing him, and last, but not least, Doge was played by Unmasked Mutuo, and voiced by some very colorful subtitles. If this video reaches 15 likes, I will make a part 2 to the thrilling season premiere. Thanks for watching.